Hello everyone, welcome to the class. Today I'm going to tell you a story of letter B. A story of letter B.
From Phonic Fun, page number 74.
Do you know what the sound of letter B? The sound of letter B is B. B. Let's do it with the action. B. B. So kids, now let me introduce the character which you are going to meet in the story. This is Bugsy the bee. Bee-ba Bugsy, bee-ba bee. This is Boo the butterfly. Bee-ba Boo, bee-ba butterfly. And this is Binku, the bluebird. Biba Binku, Biba bluebird. Name of our story is Bugsy paints a bus. Biba Bugsy, Biba bus. Bugsy the bee wants to paint today. Biba Bugsy, Biba bee wants to paint today. Bugsy the bee wants to paint today. She gets her big brush and her box of paint. She gets her big brush and a box of paint. I will paint a bus, says Bugsy. I will paint a bus, says Bugsy. She puts a blob of black and a blob of orange paint on a paper. She put a blob of black and a blob of orange paint on a paper. This is brown, she says. This is brown, she says. Now I can paint a big brown bus. But B, B, big brown bus. Now I can paint a big brown bus. B, 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 big brown bus. Bugsy paints a brown bus. She wonders who will travel in the big brown bus. Bugsy paints a brown bus. She wonders who will travel in the big brown bus. Bugsy says, I know, I will take my friends Boo the butterfly and Binku the bluebird to the market, and we will buy some bread and butter for breakfast. Boo sits in between Binku and Bugsy. Boo sits between Binku and the Bugsy. They all sing together, we are going to the market in a big brown bus to buy some bread and butter for breakfast. They all sing together, we are going to market in big brown bus to buy some biba bread and biba butter for breakfast. I hope you understand the story. Dear parents, the way we have told you the story, read the story with your child in the same way. Bye-bye. Thank you.